Alright, hello, we are back, and I am going to do a Nephalem rift, but I'm going to pump up the torment level, and I'm going to see how much faster it goes with a Nephalem rift. Let's see if I can craft another item first. 21. Alright, I've got a 21. Next one's not going to come till 29. A better pair of gloves. Okay, so see now I... Oh, no, I can't do that. All right, I found a recipe for sages. That's pretty good. Yeah, my gloves are level 3. Let's craft a pair of gloves. Boots are level 4. So that'll be good for now. I'm gonna exit out. Only thing I don't like about the Nephalem rifts, other than the fact that you don't have the masker bonuses, sometimes they're not really packed with creatures. So you could end up doing the whole rift and not get hardly any kills in there. At least not anytime fast. Alright, do a Nephalem rifty. Some people swear by Nephalem rifts. They say that's the best way to go up fast. Okay, you know, maybe. I don't know. I think it might just come down to personal preference.
Prove yourself worthy of your birthright.
I grow weak.
Yikes.
Ah! I grow weak long.
Alrighty. I had some of this stuff set up for... Masker bonus. Let's see if I can switch it back. So I don't really need that familiar, probably. Ice armor for now. I'll have this on slow time. This, I don't even know if I need this on. Let's go back to obliterate. Okay. That was pretty lucky. Had a
my bags are full.
Gelatinous spawn guy. Wow. All right, so that's a game changer. Had a gelatinous spawn guy come up right near. A conduit shrine.
I am returning to town.
All right. I can put one of these gems into here for a massive bonus to my experience. I can put a lot of extra damage into the next one of these that I make. Put a socket in there. That's not what I want to do, is it? That was dumb. I didn't want to do that. Wanted to get a socket in here, but I don't think I was supposed to change out that 8 to 10 damage. Probably should have changed out the intelligence. All right, maybe I'll get another one. Who knows?
I am returning to town.
Keep going. Experience, that'll be nice. For these things, do a lot of damage. Wildwood. A little bit more damage. You know, if I get one of these in there and socket it. Pretty sure when I did this as the witch doctor or even the necromancer, it went a lot faster. Seemed to go a lot faster. See what goodies I got. Mesher. The executioner. Well, a little bit more damage, but it's got that socket in it. So that means I can put one of these babies in it. Matter of fact, I think I can actually make even one better. $220 damage. Oh yeah.
Wise choice.
Thank you. I thought so.
A lovely piece.
Looking pretty good so far. Maybe the Nephalem Rift is better in that you just find more stuff. Maybe, I don't know. Good. Getting close to the time where I'll say goodbye to Leoric's crown. Getting close.
If only they could see me now.
Guardian has come.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I gotta have tons of defense. I gotta have plenty of defense.
Long ago, I would open rifts for the Nephalem to help them train for battle. They fought bravely, facing down enemies in places pulled from the deepest cores of their memories. Ours is a race of great power, but we are nothing unless we temper it with skill. If you are to achieve your birthright, then conquer the rifts and take your rightful place among us.
Did you?
Oh, hell. That Rift Guardian normally is pretty easy, but I guess at this low level, it should be pretty tough.
The ancients would be proud.
If my old masters could see me now.
So I need defense, defense, defense. So that will definitely help. 25% less damage. So I'm gonna switch back to that one. I gotta have that defense. Strength-based. If this wasn't strength-based, it would be good. I could put a... This one's a little bit better. Could have put a gemmy in there. only level 25, so I'm already level 30. So this is going to be probably no good. Probably about another 20 minutes or so. Alright, I will be right back. We'll start up. I'll probably do another Nephalem Rift, and I'll just keep doing Nephalem Rifts, even though it might not be as good experience points wise, which I'm not really sure, but items wise, it seems to be doing pretty good. Alright, I will be right back.